Assalamualaikum sahabat
If
Arsi
you're not
Islami.
Muslim or Muslim, listen to this. The Prophet of God, peace be upon him, said, this is reported by Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, that every one of the children of Adam has been created with 360 joints. So, he who declares the glory of Allah, who praises Allah, who declares Allah to be one, glorifies Allah, who seeks forgiveness from Allah, who removes a stone or thorn or something harmful from a person's path, who enjoins good and forbids evil, to the number of those 360 joints, will walk that day having saved himself from the hellfire. And this is Hadith Sahih Muslim 1007. Scientists today, with modern technology, tell us that the human body has how many? 360 joints in the human body. How is it that an illiterate man over 1400 years ago knew this information? Well, this is only one of many, many, many miracles that we see through Islam, the Quran, the holy, glorious Quran, and our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. If this doesn't intrigue you, then you are drowning in the dunya. The dunya is this worldly life, this life that we are distracted by, and we submerge ourselves into these things in our daily lives. None of it matters. We must believe something. We must stand for something. We must have something in our hearts that drives us to make every decision that we make. I was a Christian and I converted to Islam. I was guided to the truth. I didn't know that there was a religion called Islam until I was 25 years old. Can you believe it? Can you imagine? Lived my whole life as a Christian thinking, never thought that Jesus was God. Not until recently have I heard people really think Jesus is God. Peace be upon Jesus. No. Jesus is our Messiah. He is our beloved Son of Mary. He is a prophet. He will return. He will save us. And he will make all the Christians become Muslim. Alhamdulillah for Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Saudaraku, sampai di sini ulasan videonya. Semoga bermanfaat. Sampai bertemu di ulasan video selanjutnya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.